What's up, y'all?
Real shit, man. That's all this shit about is memories. When you got, when you leave, that's what you leave with, memories.
Man, bro. Seen Moneybagg Yo yesterday. Hopped on the academic comment. And I don't even know what that nigga getting at. He was commenting on academics. And one more time, it's like I just said the same thing he said to Meek Mill, bro. Like, how you, and I just said the same thing I said about James Prince, man. These niggas will clap at a nigga. Check this out. How you gonna clap at a blogger for having a, how you gonna say you gonna up and you gonna up a, you gonna say you gonna try to kill academics, right, for having an opinion on you? And because you can't take that people don't like in the comments say things about you. That's just the internet, man. You don't have to show your face. I do, but you don't know, you can have a handler, it's not your name. I do, I have my name, I'm not scared, but you know what I'm saying? So you don't have to stand behind what you say. Why does that make you mad, bro? Number two, bro, you look like, you make yourself look like a coon. Y'all niggas make yourselves look like coons, bro. Moneybagg Yo, you too. And bro, you, come on, dude, you just, and Moneybagg Yo, you the same nigga that was running from Rollo in the club. But you tough for academics, huh? Yeah, you can get, what your nigga say? I got 4 opportunities to call, I'm just saying I could get you touch. A blogger, nigga? You dumb? And like I said, my nigga, you tell these same niggas, but you're not gonna clap, you ain't gonna clap at them racist white folks? And see, cause I'm not stupid. I don't, you know why I don't, see, I don't generalize. There are absolutely, whether y'all black people believe it or not, there are white people who are alive, they hear the shit their ancestors did, nigga, and they want nothing to do with it. They soap, nigga, they try to gather all the humanity they from. They go around other people because they know they have no culture. Guess what, they're white and they know they have no culture. So they go around other people. And not even trying to steal, bro, but trying to learn humanity. I'm telling you, they're real white people like that, and they're not all like that. But these racist motherfuckers, these 90%, bro, y'all not trying to clap at them, Meek Mill? And when a nigga tell you, you ain't gonna kill none of them, he trying to get you locked up. So you're not trying to get yourself locked up, but admitting you're gonna shoot at a fucking blogger, bro. You're not trying to get yourself locked up, right? Academics trying to get you locked up. You coming at him. Moneybagg, yo, that's like, and what the fuck? I ain't even heard academics post about you before, bro. I ain't even know that you was like, nigga. You should just stay over there with, who's that chick you with? That Ari or something, that crazy ass bitch? That's, I don't know, people like that, my nigga, like. I think those people only think they're gonna live through their 20s. Cause, see, people like that don't seem like they know life goes on. Like, after, you know, you don't look, like, people like, bitches like that must think they're gonna be beautiful forever. Women only have their 20s. Once you're 30, bitch, you're aging. Any bitch that's 30, you're aging. Like, you aging in your 20s, but that, the pussy is not the same. When a nigga hear your age and they say how fine you are, they know you ran through, you probably done sucked a million dicks. You probably done been hit from the side, the front, the back, 1,000 times. You done got, you been all around the world sucking dick. You probably don't work for shit you got. Everything you got in your life is probably a gift from someone else. You know, Moneybagg Yo, stay your lame ass over there and keep fucking that bitch. And you the same way. You just a lame ass nigga with money. You actually fake and scary in real life, but since you have money, it makes you feel like you a tough person. But if you didn't have that money, you wouldn't be tough. You wouldn't. You're not tough at all. You're not a tough guy. You just make a lot of money. Why you niggas thinking you talking about giving people touch? Because you're not gonna do nothing with your hands. You would never physically approach nobody. And if somebody ran up on your ass with a blade and you had nothing, you're not gonna do shit. Nothing. That's why you niggas keep guns, because you're cowards. You remind me of the white man. You keep a gun by your side because you a fucking coward. And I fuck with your music heavy, bro. But you gotta go into that same category, dog. And I don't care fuck how mad you get and think I don't fuck with your music, cause I do. Shit. Whether y'all think, whether y'all like it or not, I don't think rap a lot. Rap all the power y'all say rap a lot got. Yeah, they do. But like I said, they use it on their own people. So y'all think that's power? You call that power? I see all you niggas in my comments. Man, you don't know what kind of power he got. Man, we in Houston. You don't know what he'll do to you. Oh boy, you better shut your mouth. Shut the fuck up. You idiot. He could die too, dumb motherfucker. Did you not know that? Did you not know he could die too? Y'all sound stupid, bro. Y'all niggas quit coming to academics. Y'all quit coming to bloggers, period, bro. We can have our opinions about you niggas. Everybody in the world doesn't have to like you. I know you was raised by a mama and a daddy to let you know that everybody doesn't have to like you. And that's not a problem. You need to get over that. You're going to have haters when you're here, when you're gone. And I'm not a hater. I don't hate none of y'all. I just dislike the things y'all do, bro. I don't like when y'all put out that coonish behavior where you'll gun down your own. This nigga literally told this nigga, bro, you in Philly. You got me. You a multi-millionaire. You can't get none of these cops clapped. Oh, you trying to get a nigga sent to jail. Motherfucker, you just said you gonna kill me for my opinion. Shut your dumb ass up. Like I said, bro, niggas don't want to hurt the enemy. These are the same people. They want this country to keep going. As long as niggas keep getting killed, and they'll help kill niggas as long as they stay alive. They'll let the numbers go up, bro. They'll let our numbers dwindle down to 4 million in America, 4 million blacks in America. As long as all these niggas are still rich, they won't give a fuck. As long as Rap-A-Lot's still around, they won't give a fuck. They'll let everybody die. You got these niggas like T.I. saying they're the king of the South. Bro, why the fuck would you even say some shit like that? All the niggas getting killed in the South, you call yourself the king, somebody should put a bullet in your head. So you the king, so you allowing all that to happen? At least I know with the Most High, it's in the scripture. He told Abram 400 motherfucking years. So I understand the punishment when it comes to white folk. I understand. Y'all niggas don't. The Most High said, I'm going to put y'all 400 years. But after that, y'all going to come out with great substance. Y'all going to come out with great understanding. And y'all going to come out on top again. You hear me? Because we were on top. Hebrews was on top. Before this world got flipped upside down, it was us. Why the fuck you think it's flipped upside down? And now the fair skin, inferior animalistic like people are on top. White people are animalistic. Like the white man is an animal. He need to be in a cage. You see how much he murders and kills on a drop of a dime? He's bloodthirsty. They need to be in a cage somewhere. They're a cancer to the entire planet. If you had to pick, no, and then you know who's over them? Jewish people, the synagogues of Satan. Vlad, you're worse because you employed the motherfuckers. He's just an employee of you. You're the one with all the goddamn Rothsteins and all the constituents and shit. They're the motherfuckers that run this bitch. Them keep it going like that, dog. So all you motherfuckers in the same category, man, y'all shut up, bro. All y'all, shut the fuck up, bro. Stop threatening DJ Academics. Stop threatening bloggers, period, bro. People can have opinions on you. These people speaking the truth. I'm sure some of you niggas threatening my nigga Big Ant out there in Houston, bro. Don't do that, my nigga. Stay in your lane, bro. Stop fucking with people. All right?